John Howard Lawson refused to answer the question, are you a member of the Communist Party? Or have you ever been a member of the Communist Party? And other questions. He is attempting to thwart the hearings and investigations of this committee. Therefore, it is the unanimous opinion of this subcommittee that John Howard Lawson is in contempt of Congress. Therefore, this subcommittee recommends to the full committee that John Howard Lawson be cited for contempt of Congress and that appropriate resolutions be referred to the House of Representatives.